During this 2018 Black History Month, the students and teachers at Horlick High School have decided to add something to the table. In the last 2 years, we have found that Wisconsin is the capital of incarcerating Black people. We have found that Racine Unified School District is suspending Black children at 5 times the rate. And USA Today published about a month ago the fact that in Racine specifically, we have one of the highest wealth gaps between Black families and white families in our communities.
I'm Chandler.
I'm Brian.
And I'm Fernanda. And on behalf of Youth Empowering the Struggle, this Friday, after school, right outside the flagpole, we will be marching to Central Office to deliver our demands. As Black students, brown students, they keep getting discriminated in our schools, and we must state our issues and the solutions so that this school is a better place.
I think it's great that students are standing up and letting their voices be heard and dealing with their situation. Everybody has an idea about how to make the school better. It's important that the student voice come through, particularly African American students, who it seems that many of the rules seem to be putting them in a very bad situation. So they need to be able to express themselves and put forward their ideas on how to make this a better school. And I'll be in that march. I'll be right at the front of that march.
This march is about unity. We have our Black issues and our brown issues. We don't realize that we have one struggle. And we can't win injustices if we don't come together. The only way we will ever achieve success and to end discrimination is if we come together and unite as one. This march is to aware of the Black issues and to make sure that we have solutions. Schools blame us for everything.
We're going to make this school better, whether it takes years or whether it takes forever. Second, our staff, like, you're putting them under the ground, like, it's like our grades is more important than our students' thoughts. Like, school should be more of a thought than, like, just have to be worried about a test that you have to pass.
Black Lives Matter.
Black Lives Matter.
February 23rd, we will be gathering outside of Horlick High School at 3 o'clock by the flagpole with a short rally where we'll be presenting these demands. We're going to march to the central office, and once we get to the central office, we are going to both give them a list of our demands and ask for a meeting as well. But we want systemic change that is going to benefit not just Black youth. I don't always play nice, but I want to feel your heart lines. I want